ones in your family and staying safe and trying to beat that heat. I know we had that Arctic cool. A lot of you still calling in for that. Lots of great questions. A lot of you really enjoying that product. We're live streaming on HSN's Facebook page. Come join us. Stop by and say hi. You can also call us. My producer's so cute. He goes the old-fashioned way. You can pick up the phone, 1-866-376-8255. I'd love to personally say hi to you and let us know what you think about this next product, because this product is probably one of the most used products in my home. I know that's really horrible to probably say, but this wine opener, which is called the Bottle Rocket, gets used, I'm not gonna say every day, but nearly. I love my wine, don't worry everybody. This makes it so easy, because whether you're a red wine, white wine, no matter what kind of bottle of wine you're trying to open, it's always difficult, right? We cut our fingers, the foil is challenging, you get a knife, the cork doesn't come out, it breaks. The Bottle Rocket is an air pump wine opener. There's no batteries needed, no CO2 cartridges whatsoever. You just push, pump, and pop that cork, and you are ready to go. Now, this is a brand new configuration, and it's an upgraded version for birthday month. You're going to get the carrying case coming included, beautiful brand new metal shaft on the unit. You're also going to get the wine pourer. You're going to get the vacuum sealer and the foil cutter, all coming included at $29.95. Now, you don't want to hear me just talk about it. You want to see Kelly D drink, show you how easy this is to use. I'm going to even open some wine as well. Now, these, Kelly, we're bringing in these beautiful, brand new metallics done in metal.
Yes.
She is sharing with you the rose gold.
This is my favorite.
This is my favorite,
yes,
too.
Okay, so if you own Bottle Rocket, probably have our plastic version, which is awesome.
Right.
This one's even awesomer, which is not a word I know, but it is even awesomer. All right, rose gold. And then all you do is press the cork out. So as Robin mentioned, no batteries, no CO2 cartridges, no damaged corks, no little bits of cork inside your glass of wine.
You don't know this about me, but I save my wine corks, and like I write our wedding anniversary.
Oh my gosh, yes, I love that.
Like when we bought our first house, like I still have that cork with our house, like the day we closed our house. And I have a whole little bottle jar.
Well, you can't do that if your cork is damaged, right?
So with
Bottle Rocket, the cork doesn't get damaged. It pops out undamaged. That also means no little bits of cork in your wine. So that's how you open the bottle. But you're getting everything with Bottle Rocket that you need to enjoy a gorgeous glass of wine.
Right.
So let's go through everything. We'll go step by step.
Okay.
You're first getting the foil cutter. It comes in this great pouch, right? So it's a great gift. Mm-hmm. Comes all stored in the pouch. So your foil cutter, oh, perfect, matches whatever color you choose.
Yeah.
We all know how to use a foil cutter, right? You just take the foil cutter, spin the bottle around, and voila. Okay, so really nice, very colorful foil cutter. Then you take your Bottle Rocket. This is probably new technology to you.
Right.
And if you get it home and you're like, how did she do that? Just either watch the video, or it does come with an instruction guide. There's a pin on the inside. You press it down till it stops. And then you take your non-dominant hand. So if you're a righty, you take your left hand and grab the bottle. Don't grab here. There's even a little reminder saying not to grab there. Okay, you just grab down the bottle. Then you take your right or left hand, it's for both righties and lefties, and pump. And then it just pops out. What it's doing, and you can see a better, you know, example of it here in the video, is it's infusing a tiny bit of air, so much that it just pops the cork out. It initially aerates it, which is really important.
So effortless.
Then it pops the cork out. Then you can take your aerator, which comes included in the pouch, bottle top aerator too.
Right.
A lot of aerators are bar top, and they're clunky, and they're expensive, and they're cumbersome.
And have you priced them? I mean, you could spend just for an aerator $30 just on the aerator alone.
Oh gosh, that would be, yeah, that would be a good price for it. I mean, I've seen them upwards of $100.
Oh, easily.
So you can aerate red or white wine. What it does is it actually opens up the flavors of the wine.
So fancy.
Yeah, it is really fancy, because did you know you're supposed to actually open wine and let it sit for 20 minutes? And most of us don't do that. That actually opens
up. After a hard day, I can't wait 20 minutes.
I know. I might be able to wait 20 seconds, but 20 minutes, you're pushing it, right? So if you have that bottle top aerator, you get instant aeration, and it's a triple chamber aerator, which means it actually hits three chambers, opening up the wine molecules in at three positions, basically, mm-hmm. so that it's a better tasting wine. So even if you buy I always buy like the BOGO wine.
Right,
I like
sure.
to try different brands.
Who doesn't
so
love a BOGO?
When they're buy one, get one free, it's for me.
It is.
And you can actually elevate sort of that wine experience because you're aerating it and you're getting.
This is great, the vacuum seal.
The vacuum sealer. Now, right. $50 for a wine vacuum sealer and all it does is vacuum seal. You're getting the entire set. If, for example, you love a cooking wine and you want to store this in your pantry, or maybe you've gone to a restaurant and you don't want to hurry and finish the bottle of wine that you bought,
right.
you can recork it, or you could recork any bottle. Go ahead and just give it a couple of pumps, and what the pump is doing, it's removing the air. The air is what degrades the wine, mm-hmm. so when you remove the air, it will actually preserve the wine, and then it's resealing it or recorking it officially. So right. if you need to store it in a wine fridge on its side, you can.
Look, and it's not spilling
it's
out.
It's not going to spill out.
I'd love to remind you of all the colors, over 1,200 already spoken for this morning. These are brand new birthday configuration. So we have upgraded it now, and it is done in a metal. So just so chic. I love the brand new packaging as well. You get this tubular packaging, great to take as a housewarming gift. You're going to a party, you don't know what to take. Take this for under $30. You could, for a nice bottle of wine, you know what, you could get this and an inexpensive bottle
sure,
of wine.
Sure, what a
and
great
it makes
gift.
A great gift. So we have it in the silver. We also have it in the gold. Then we have it in your black. I don't know how much closer we can come. And then we have it in the rose gold, because these are absolutely beautiful. You're getting all of the accessories coming included. The most popular is that rose gold,
gorgeous.
Which looks like jewelry in
yeah.
your kitchen. Maybe you have a little bar station. Mm-hmm. Maybe it's in, maybe you're lucky enough and by your pool you have like a little cabana. How fun would that be?
That would be amazing.
It
and
would
if
be
you
amazing.
Had a cabana boy, that would even be even better. That brought
well,
you drinks. Wouldn't that be nice?
That's a different show.
No, I was like a bartender. bartender is what I meant.
What do you think we're doing here?
So all you do is you take that pin and you pierce the cork.
Right.
It goes all the way to the end, and then you grab at the bottle level. We're gonna do like dueling.
Yeah.
And then you just start to pump. I think you might have won. But in seconds, it just pops that bottle, that cork out, and neither of our corks are damaged. If you're like Robin and you want to keep your cork, you can keep it and write the date on it. Or some people like craft with these. They make, you know, like I've seen little placemats and wreaths and stuff. Really cute, really clever. It also eliminates
can
that
we do
embarrassing
it again?
Moment. Sure. Let's do it again.
Okay.
It also eliminates, oh, you got one?
You got
one. That embarrassing moment when you've damaged a cork and you've poured a glass of wine and somebody has little bits of cork.
Ready.
On your mark?
Ready?
Get set?
Go.
You pulled mine out. That's okay.
But
she knows
no
what she
deal.
Gets to hear it
Look,
come.
See?
I win.
You win.
You
That's
won
no
one,
fair.
I won.
I got nervous under the pressure of the expert.
Oh, stop. You're really going to like this
but
set,
But this
though.
Is the point. Like, you can't mess it up.
Yeah.
Even if you did pull it, like, you just stick the pin back in there
yeah.
and let it pop the cork.
Yeah, it's
And, you
nice.
Know, the great thing is, like, you're maybe watching this and you're like, do I need strength?
No.
No. Because the air is what pressurizes yep. and pushes that cork up. So you don't need to do a thing. You let the bottle rocket do the work for you.
Right, and that's the problem a lot of folks have with these.
That's awful.
Yeah, these are terrible. Not the video. The video looks great. We're talking about what I'm holding, which is this this terrible wine cork, right? Or they call it a wine key. I feel like it was invented when the wheel was invented. I mean, it's that
right.
sort of old-fashioned technology. We don't love it, and a lot of waiters and waitresses still carry these old-fashioned wine keys, and I don't know why, because they're constantly twisting and turning. Mm-hmm. And that's actually one of the reasons
Hard
the inventor
hand.
Of the bottle rocket invented bottle rocket, because she was getting, you know, severe pains and stuff like that in her muscles from twisting. And if you don't get it in right, you can't get the, you know, I mean, it's just a mess.
It's
so
hard.
This is a different experience. You know, I always joke every time we're at a restaurant and I order a bottle of wine, I'm like, oh, I should have brought a bottle rocket.
Right.
Keep it in your purse, because they're sitting there struggling and they don't have to be. So maybe this is a gift for somebody that you know that's in the service industry, right? Like
right.
a bartender, a waiter, a waitress, because it's nice and small and compact. They could even, you know, put it in their apron pocket or whatever.
Oh,
so
nice
it's a nice
tip.
Way to open, yeah, a nice way
and
to open a bottle.
You even get like the carrying case coming included, like if it's a barbecue or it's a backyard party and you want to be able to take this with you, it's fantastic for that. This is the brand new upgraded birthday month special that we have. We have taken $5 off. You also have 5 flexible payments of $5.99. I'm going to actually take you over here and show you all the colors one more time. So we have it in the rose gold. The rose gold, easy for me to say, is the most popular. So if you want the rose gold, it's available. We have it in classic black.
So
we
pretty.
Have it in this beautiful beautiful. It looks like a gold bar.
I know, it's gorgeous.
It's so
all the
rich.
I love the metallic.
And then the silver, I do too.
Yeah,
and then
beautiful.
You're also going to get a wine aerator, you're going to get the vacuum sealer, and you're gonna get the foil cutter, and then we're including that roll case along with the specialty packaging as well to be able to give as a gift. Yep. I know it's, you know, not quite noon yet. Lunch rush is gonna be coming up, but it is 5 o'clock somewhere.
It's 5 o'clock somewhere. I've got a beautifully aerated glass of wine. I'm gonna go ahead and drink it, actually.
Okay. Wow. All right. So
cheers.
616-139. Cheers. I like it. Happy 4th of July, everyone.
And happy 4th of July.